In this video, we'll be optimizing pages with Yoast SEO, so you know how to optimize specific landing pages. We're going to start right now. If you're not sure if you've set up Yoast SEO in the right way, check out this tutorial and I'll show you step by step how to actually set it up. Really important. If you think you've set it up correctly, let's start. The very first thing you need to determine is on what keywords do you want to rank your page on. To actually know what people are typing in Google in your niche, you need to do some keyword research. If you have no idea how to do a keyword research, don't worry, I got you covered. Just check out this video and I'll teach you from A to C how to actually do a keyword research. It's completely free. After that, you go to pages and we're gonna add in a new page. If we scroll down over here, you will see the SEO analysis. If you click on this one, you will see all these problems. We're gonna cover them one by one in this tutorial. After this video, you know how to optimize your own pages doing it the right way following this checklist. First thing we're gonna add in here is not the title, no, it's our focus key phrase. So this specific page is targeted at the audience who's searching for web design Washington DC. Then I'm gonna copy my focus keyword and I'm gonna paste it in and use it as a title. Very important. Then the URL, click over here. And it's already good. Make sure this is the right exact same keywords. Yeah, yeah, I know. Web design are two different words in the USA. And if you want to get found on it, do your keyword research, which I probably did not. And if we now scroll down, we can actually change the Google preview. Let's change the title. We can delete all these things. Gonna put in our focus key phrase. Remember, your most important keyword has to be on front. Now, this sounds like a really good meta description. Need a web design in Washington, DC? We can help you out, create your most stunning web design that converts. Let's talk and tell us your wishes. You can create anything you want over here, but what you'll notice is that I have web design, again, Washington, DC over here, and there it is, web design again. So make sure that your focus keywords are in the meta description. Play around a little bit, but remember your focus keyword should be most upfront in the meta description and in the title. And then we press use a Divi builder, or you can use any builder, whatever you're using. For this optimization, I'm gonna use an existing page and tweak and tune it. All right, very first thing you have on your page is an H1 title. Very important. And let's change this to our focus keyword, which is in this case, web design, Washington, DC. All right. Very important to have your focus keyword in your H1 on top. Then we have a little text over here. Very nice in the design. I'm gonna change this. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering about this design, I actually created this in a YouTube tutorial, how to make a website. You can find it over here if you're interested, and you can even just grab the templates. It works amazing. After changing the title, I'm gonna change this text over there. Let us help realize your web design dreams. As you can see again, web design is again in the text. And then we're gonna rewrite this content over there. So we have some more text about web design and Washington, DC. Let our team in Washington, DC help you out with more than 20 years of experience in the web design, marketing, communication, and WordPress space. Excellent. Now I have put in my text Washington, DC and also web design. Again, those are the keywords I want this page to be found on, but also this text is really engaging. Asking questions, putting out your customer first, because it's about your customer. It's not about your business, it's about your customer. If we now scroll down here, a little bit of steps that we're doing. Again, we're gonna make some slight changes to this text. We know how to create the best converting website or web design in the world. Change this to Washington, DC. Now these titles are H3 titles. We can actually use them to put in our focus keywords. So a real converting website. Let's change this to web design over there. Oh, it doesn't fit anymore. Let's remove real, a converting web design. Great. Real great text. Change it the way you want it, but add in your focus keywords somewhere. Then a very important thing, as people search on web design Washington DC, they come on your page, you have to talk to them in your call to actions the right way. The call to action in here is request a quote. We're gonna change that to web design quote. Here is some text, how we can improve your website. we're going to change this to let us create web design. This is a H2. So very important in your hierarchy of your website, you have to work with different titles. H1, H2, 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 maybe H3. And then we go back to another subject, which is H1. And in that you can have address multiple subjects like H2, H2, H2. We already had our H1, which is Web Design Washington DC. And then we're going to create a new subject, which is called Let's Meet Up in Washington DC. And then we're really going to talk about the people who live and work in Washington DC because they want to have a web page and their landing on this specific landing page. Always keep that in mind. After that, we're going to save this. Then we're going to change this call to action. Let's meet in Washington DC. We have more Washington DC, but then we have the images. Now, this image is, let's say it's from our office, from our team. Now I'm going to download the exact same image, but I'm going to rename it. So I'm going to re-upload it. And now the name of the image, very important, is Washington DC Web Design Meeting. Copy this title and paste it in the alt text. Really important. Press upload image. And now we have the exact same image, but now it is SEO optimized. Let's scroll down even further. Now we have pricing plans. Let's change this title. This is a H2. Very important because this is a new subject. Choose the right web design plan for you. As you can see, again, the word web design, we're going to analyze it later on to see if this is too much or it is just right. Well, then we have all these different plans. Really great. Then we have a quote from Johnny Bravo. We can change this. Excellent quote. Let's continue. Your steps to success. With the focus keywords in the back of our minds, we're really going to check out these texts to know if they are good enough. Now, all these titles over here are H3 titles. Again, different titles, hierarchy in your website. Let's change all these texts. Again, in this text, web design and Washington DC. It might be a little bit too much, but we'll see in just a minute. All right, let's save this website and see how it goes now within Yoast SEO. Back to our page. If we now scroll down over here, we can see the results of our website. If you go to SEO analysis, you can click on it and then it drops down. There are a different couple of problems over here and some good results. All right, let's walk through them, all of them. The key phrase distribution, we need Yoast SEO Premium. In the near future, I'm going to make a video about SEO Premium. Outbound links. There are no outbound links appear in this page. Now, this is actually really easy to do for us as we're targeting a local audience. When you scroll over here, we have an office in the White House. We're going to create an outbound link. So insert link, whitehouse.gov. And let's enter it in over there. I'm going to change the font of this. Just going to make it underlined and white. Save it. Then I'm going to refresh this page. And what you will notice right now is that we have 13 good results because the outbound links are in there. Good job. All right, what else do we see? Key phrase in introduction. Your key phrase or its synonyms do not appear in the first paragraph. What are they talking about? They're actually talking about this one. Now, always keep in mind that the system is just a checklist and sometimes not that smart. If we look at our first paragraph, it's just a block of text. We can see Washington DC and we see web design. I have now literally web design Washington DC in my first paragraph. Yeah, so now it says key phrase in introduction, well done. However, this is just let us help realize your web design Washington DC dreams. Well, I'm not gonna leave it this way because it's hideous. But now you know how Yoast SEO runs to your website and take a look at this page to see if everything is all right. Another problem is the key phrase is not in the subheading. We need to use more key phrases or synonyms in the H2 and H3. What am I talking about? They're talking about all these titles. As you can see, I have web design over here, H3, and also here Washington DC, H2. So it's actually in there, but what Yoast SEO is actually wanting to do is the exact phrase. So I'm going to save this now. So what if I add it in over here? The success road web design Washington DC. Save it. Well, they're still asking for this. And let's also add them in over here. So now everything is green. Really great. However, I don't like these things. Web Design Washington DC in the titles. It's also over here. Choose the right Web Design Washington DC. Well, I think it's just a little bit too much. If this was a real website, what would I do right now? I would keep it this way until this page ranks on number one. After that, I'm gonna change and tweak the page and see how it impacts my rankings. Because before we can actually tweak and tune it, we first have to rank this entire page or else nothing will happen. So I'm gonna keep it over optimized like this. Then we're gonna change it later on when it's already ranked. If you now scroll down, you will see this entire list over here, which is all good. And what I always advise to my customers is to get around 1,000 words. We can talk endlessly about web designing in Washington DC, so we can create even more content to this page. For example, our portfolio has to be included. Reviews of other clients should be way more. And that way you've created a real awesome page. Now, what would be really nice is this related key phrases. I would put in web design and Washington DC as two different keywords, but it's not possible in the free version, but you get the idea. The next thing we should do is really important, add in a featured image which also reflects the keywords of this specific page. It has to be a unique image. I'm just going to use the image that really reflects my web designing in Washington DC. Make sure that the alt text is over there and press set featured image. Really going to help my conversions on web design in Washington DC. Alright, then we go to readability over there, and here we can see that there is still something not actually right. Only 9.8% of the sentences contain transition words, which is actually not enough. Well, what are those? Those are actually words like because, or for example, as a result. Transition words are actually some glue that holds your text together. So let's add in those transition words right now. Let's change this to because. It's about knowing your audience. All right. And again, in here, we're going to add some text. We have an office in the White House. As a result, you can just make an appointment and we can sip some coffee or tea in the Oval Office. Now we can see we've already bumped up the transition words. Now we have almost 11%. I've added in some more and now we are at almost 12%. So how much is needed? Now we are at 12.6%. Well, we still need more of them. Why? I've added a lot of these transition words, but still we are only at 13.6%. I think it's good, but Yoast SEO disagrees with me. But you always have to keep in mind, is my text actually still readable or does it actually read weird if you now walk through it? In my case, I think it's readable, so I'm gonna leave it like this, but now you know what these things are. If you click on it, Yoast SEO will explain you exactly how and why this is. Very important and interesting to read. Variety in your sentence, also very important. Not too long paragraphs and the great sentence length. Now the next step is to add some internal link building to your webpage. The very first easiest thing to do is add a link to your footer. Here in my footer I've created, for example, services, and then we have different kind of things. We're just gonna add in a new one, which is actually exactly what I want this page to rank on. Web Design Washington DC. I'm going to select this, I'm going to link it to the URL, which is my own website, Washington, Web Design, Washington, DC. So also on the front page and on every page on this website, you will see that there is a Web Design, Washington, DC link going through this landing page. This is very powerful, but what you also need to do is create a link in text inside of your website. For example, my front page, I have this text. But I'm going to change this text to add some text related to Web Design Washington DC. And what am I going to do? I'm going to change this Web Design in Washington DC, going to select it, and I'm going to create a link. This link goes to my page, of course, Web Design Washington DC, and I put it in there like this. Now we have a link inside of this text. Exactly like this. Keep in mind that the text around the link should also be about the subject. So again, web design, web design. And it gives some more content to the link it's actually going through. really important to add this, I would say, on this website, 2-3 places inside all the text. If this is my really important page I want to rank on in the search engines. And last but not least, of course, you need some external link building. So create some blogs, put it on other websites, use other websites, client websites maybe, to link to this specific page from out of your own domain name. And that way this page will really get higher in the search engines. If you have any questions at all, or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop them down in the comments. I'll always reply. Hit that like button if this video was useful, and subscribe over there if you want to see more WordPress related videos. And also check out this video. It's really completely green dots everywhere, over optimized. Really amazing.